Hello once again, everyone. Welcome back. I am your host, Danny, and this is Europa Universalis Rome, the Macedonian Imperium campaign. The war we've been fearing this entire campaign has come. Luckily, we're able to separate peace out a few of the allies, but they're still a threat. I'm glad Egypt didn't decide to make this yet another prolonged war, because we cannot fight this war on so many fronts this long. I'm not prepared to have my army stretched out across the world. I don't think Massilia was either, but here we are. My plan is to siege down their capital, force them into a peace where we take over at least something, and likely do the same with the Seleucids. Get a piece out of there fast. We need to get moving. I'm also building up navies in every province I got, thus why I have so little money now. I need that navy so I can at least ferry my troops around, because this is getting out of hand way too quick. Let's see what we can do. Thank you. be honest, that was the best piece we could have gotten. We really could not stand more. Also, I know this is very boring to see, but with all the years we've been at war, we need to reorganize the country, especially with all of the governors we keep losing. We really weren't ready for that much war. Our country is very war exhausted as well, and they just kept piling on. Massilia, you declare war on us, and then you expect me to just let you slide? Not in my house.
Thank you.
And while we're off screen, I'm also going to be doing all the building and such, because this is going to be very boring, as I'm sure you'll very well know by now. It's going to be a long time to recover from all this, but I think we got the best outcome we could have with all that much war going on. I do hope you enjoyed watching. Thank you very much for doing so, and farewell.